Hello everybody, my name is Wolverine Gamer, welcome to a game I found interesting on the PlayStation Store called Adrift. Now Adrift is about a first-person experience game. And you're in space. That literally all are not what I know. No, we'll just get into this. Mankind above all else. Hold up, man.
Hardiman Aerospace EVA training simulation online. Instructor Hand 4 Administra Series 4 version 1.6. Trainee Commander Oshima Alex. Mission Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Mission active date 29 September 2035. To invert EVA control system, access options.
Ascend. Robot. Boost. Interact. Look. The EVA scan. They blocked. Move for breath. Descend. Break.
Perform EVA look. Activate EVA propulsion thrust. Activate EVA propulsion boost. Perform EVA ascent.
Oh, that's gonna be hard.
Perform EVA descent.
I mean, look at the details on this.
Activate EVA propulsion brake.
Wow.
Perform EVA roll. Activate EVA stabilize. Oxygen levels are monitored via EVA HUD oxygen meter. Objectives are displayed via EVA HUD radar. Activate EVA environment scan. Hardiman Aerospace EVA training simulation complete. Exit training module via access portal.
Huh. I don't know. Yeah. Oh. I guess why over here.
Survivor detected. Survivor detected. Survivor detected. Survivor detected. Survivor located. Initializing EVA HUD display. Warning, EVA suit critically damaged. Oxygen leak detected. Emergency life support system, online. Manual oxygen refill required.
Victor Bay?
Oxygen station damaged.
I'm trying my best not to damage this thing.
Initializing Hardiman Aerospace Identification Sequence. Data transfer in progress. Identification verified. Oshima, Alex. Commander, Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Vital signs, stable.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, we just keep coming back for No. Come on! No. I wanna die.
Oxygen station damage.
Oh, I'm so cold. Oh, so close. Oh, close to it.
Okay. How many? About six? Nine? Oh, man. Thank you.
Okay, we'll put to go with ways anyways.
Warning, EVA propulsion system damaged. Oxygen repurposed as shared life support and propulsion resource. Continual propulsion use incrementally depletes EVA oxygen reserves.
I can make it, I can make it, I can make it.
Hydrogen Cable Space North Star 4, this is Mission Control. Do you copy? Catastrophe signal received. Unable to determine current location or crew status. Please advise. Over.
I'll go like one right here.
Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Catastrophic event detected. Origin point. Terminated.
I can make it over there. If I can boost.
Mission Control to North Star 4 survivors. Do you copy?
Mission date 8 July 2037.
Yeah, it's going through my head because of those dumbasses.
Huh?
We're gonna go to Bojangles. You don't like anything from there? Sausage biscuit? Just a regular sausage biscuit? No? Okay, you want me to stop at McDonald's and get you some pancakes?
Sure, fine, whatever.
Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. No remaining survivors.
And we just keep going this way. We're going to get all of that. Oh, okay, now that's cool. Bubble plan.
Warning. External EVA visor critically damaged. EVA repair required.
Shut up, Steven. Shut up.
For EVA repair station located.
The one more con.
Warning. Access portal offline. EVA repair required for automatic access portal operation.
Kentucky or K. Let me just get all out. Commander Oshima. I reviewed your Arbitus production plan ahead of review. You are tracking positively, and I remain optimistic regarding your alternate person, proposal. I can see very real benefits here, and the data supports your plan around increased production. The opportunity to implant part of this plan into our current efforts is, and frankly speaking, are innovative. Oh. That being said, I believe it is imperative that you not deviate from current objectives, the health of your crew, your system, mutation, and our mission have all been negatively affected by delays and extended timelines. Stick to the plan. Close this down and bring us home. Commander, this is a moment to shine. Samuel Hawken, Mission Director. Hardy Man Aerial Space North Star IV. Hardy Man Launch Frequent Facility Santa Monica. I think that's at Canada. I'm not caught. There's more to read. Dr. Hawken, I prepared and packaged the requested data materials. Han IV. Magistrate have been instructed to schedule and conduct a full briefing for you and your staff. I have also included an alternative aggressive bow with this production proposal that I believe warrants discussion and consideration. This is something I believe we can accomplish within our dates. With minimal impact and maximum benefit. I look forward to your review and comments. Alex Oshima, Mission Commander, Hardyman Aerospace, North Star IV. Wait, that was only like three. Okay. Commander Oshima. I think that's at 04. 04 September 2037 has been identified as Luna 11? I don't know. Settlement details around or Luna 2. Around official briefing, an announcement are being finalized. We'll upload to hand 15 of them. I'm just gonna say IV deal because administer within 72 hours. In advance of this information, I'm taking this opportunity to remind you that the intel success of our net lunar colonization effort rests on you and your crew's shoulders. By what this progress is encouraging, but leaves little room for failure. I'd like a full mission update and objective refresh before your settlement. Data diminishing, and crew download. Samuel Hawken, Mission Director. Okay, we know we don't have to see that part when we see the two names. Turn off for me. Come on. All right, that's fine. Then how do I make it online? Wow. That seems a bit interesting.
Hand 4 EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Wow. So I just had to do that. Whoa. Yeah, get away from
me. Hand 4 personal data device version 4.7 acquired. Multiple personal data devices detected and online. Location coordinates unknown.
I'm trying my best not to hit anything. Ooh.
Warning. Catastrophic event detected. Core systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle launch.
So... what is down now? I don't know. Oh. That is... oh my god, the clouds are moving into water. That's awesome. And I need to do this again. Can't go through here yet. Nope. Let's roll. No. I think we can go through like. No. Eva. Yeah, I can't do nothing. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. What am I supposed to do? Alright, let me just see. A computer that is only on to us. Come here.
Activating Spirit System Terminal. Spirit System damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Spirit system repair required for Salvus EEV life support system operation. Locate system mainframe.
Fabricate Cerebrum Core. Repair Cerebrum Module.
Now what? Is it just safe to go through them? Go through that. Boy, this is the way I came in.
Personal log. System specialist. McDonough, Andrew. 17, April, 2037.
Not another way.
Finally going home. Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place. I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her. I promised myself I wouldn't leave her like this again. Broke both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this. I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.
Yeah, that's the one thing about, having a family when you're so far away from them. You're alone on a spaceship with people that you may or may not know. And you want to be near your loved one. And this thing is not on it. Nope. And we're going back this way. We got that dog. But. Oh. This is interactive. And that's the only thing that interactive. Come on. And they shoot the door. Okay, how many pages is this? Four, but some are short. Alex, Leanne contacted me already. Everything is in mission, or motion. Can't thank you enough for this. Got a lot of missed time to make up for down there. Oh, okay. Down there. Collins is solid. He's smart, eager, and doesn't have the baggage I do. He's quite for envy. So calling him up early will be a big break for him. Good choice. Maybe I can help with early beta? I don't know. Alright, it's a question mark, but whatever. Let me know, Andrew. Andrew, when collect from Hardy Man Resource, we'll be contacting you to work everything out. She also places for Vince Carver, so that will be very good for you down the road. I'll need you right up to Spiritus. I'm just gonna call it Spiritus. Beta. And crew expansion. So that looks like 08 January transfer. Maybe even before then, I'm working out how to get us to beta earlier. So it's a possibility for you, for your replacement. I'm considering bringing up Misha Collins. Thought AO. No, I don't want to ask it. Alex, absolutely. Interesting visitations between Santa Monica and Vancouver will be a challenge, but we'll figure it out. What are the details? Is there anything I need to do to move the process along? Do I need to source my replacement? Thanks, Andrew. Andrew called in a favor and got a transfer leave for you. The job is in Santa Monica. Okay. Now, heading up Hand V Systems Assembly. I think you're experience on this mission makes you a good fit. You know what works and what doesn't appear. You are in a unique position. An aerospace needs help in this area more than ever. I know this isn't perfect for you location-wise, but it's stable, pays well, and most importantly, gets you off North Star. This is time sensitive, so let me know if this is something you still want to pursue, AO. Replacement! Nope, still can't. Oh well. To the fray then. I cannot access my boobs. the bike test. There were... I don't even know. Bells. Ah! Oh man. Oh no. The oxygen's out. So the limited oxygen. Stop at me! Oh man. I was doing so good with my oxygen tank too. Can I kill Anorak? Can I kill Anorak? Come on. No! Damn. I wonder if it'll stop me back in the thing, but... Honestly, I'm gonna end it like in this video right here. This honestly is very cool. I'll do more videos on it. So, without being said, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If y'all liked it, slash like that like button and have subscribed to become a Robo Knight. Comment down below to see more videos like this. Hit that notification bell by my name and I'll let you know when I upload a stream. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.